When I was in college, I was in a situation where I had to confront a fear, and it was a fear of heights, and I had to rappel off a building for a class.
Gosh.
And that particular, that's a whole funny story.
Show, everybody.
It's a very funny story. But what happened at the end, after probably an hour of antics trying to get out of it with this instructor, was when I stood at the bottom and looked up at this, 10-story building, I felt so powerful.
Wow.
I felt like I could accomplish anything. And I frame everything that I do. If I'm asked to go and speak out at a convention, I'm talking to a local business about doing a convention for them in Chicago, it's going to be like 5,000 people. I frame that by, I jumped off a building. 5,000 people dropping that.
Wow. Michelle, that's congratulations
that's
for doing that.
But I think everybody has that little thing, and sometimes it's the actual public speaking that appears. And by actually getting out there and doing it, you empower yourself to succeed in so many other ways.